followed anonymous link in Instagram story. So for that, first you have to just simply download NGL app here. Simply tap on it and you just simply install it. Open it. Then after that, just simply tap on get started. You have to enter your username here. And then after that, here you can see this copy link option. Just simply tap on copy link. And then after that, here, just simply you can post this on your story.